saw on top of the shop lift the beat. Man, the paperwork. What you packing? You know, standard LSPD issue 9 mil.
Sweet.
Hey, hey, stop right now!
Who's this?
It's Ricky from Life Invader. I know you're the bro who deactivated Jay, bro.
I have no idea what you're talking about, pal.
What you do is your business, bro. Anyway, Jay really got a big head once people started calling him a god. Guess you proved he wasn't one. They reintegrated my team in Burundi after the design got signed off. And now, my shares ain't worth dick.
Sorry about that.
I need work, and I thought maybe you could provide. I mean, I'm smart enough to track you down, aren't I?
I guess you are. Hey, I'll be in touch if anything comes up. What the hell is this place?
Garment factory. I needed a job that didn't require me to do anything apart from paying taxes.
Okay, listen. What do you got? The Holy Grail. The Union Depository. And they say it cannot be hit. Hasn't been yet. Look,
I just owe some Mexican hood a couple million bucks to erect his girlfriend's house. I don't need to go crazy here.
Which Mexican?
Martín Madrazo.
He's not supposed to be very nice.
Oh, when I met him, he was charming. So what do you think?
Let's see. Either we hit a bank in the sticks or we do a store. Which do you like?
Well, store's usually easier. But I gotta make a big take.
Well, gems it is then. Let's go to Vangelico, buy ourselves an engagement ring.
Oh, we're gonna need a crew. I can round up some of the old guys.
There are no old guys.
Moses, ironically, he found Jesus. All those Irish crazies, they mostly just disappeared. That crew from the south, they all went down.
There was an Eastern European guy making moves in Liberty City, but he went quiet.
All right. Well, we're gonna need a crew. You got any contacts in LS or not?
I've been working with someone, but they're too unpredictable. I'll have to reach out to some other guys.
The jeweler's is on Little Portola. Your FIB buddies, they know you're back in business? FIB buddies? What are you talking about? I checked out the WPP thing. Doesn't look like any WITSEC program I'm aware of. But for starters, they don't put witnesses up in multi-million dollar mansions in Rockford Hills.
Well, maybe they thought this would be the best cover.
And most witnesses don't transfer five-figure sums into a particular FIB agent's bank account every month. Of course, the money gets moved around and washed through a number of fronts, but the mail is there. Deposits and withdrawals, the same sum every month. Agent Dave Norton, white middle-aged divorcee, unremarkable career, except for one incident, the shooting of a notorious stick-up man, Michael Townsend.
Yeah, all right.
Lester, I'm very impressed. Look, we can talk about this another time. Take these glasses.
My eyesight's fine.
They're fitted with a camera and a radio relay. I'm gonna run the operation from the car while you're in the store getting what we need.
Here we are.
I will send you money as soon as I pay the bills.
Whatever. Hi.
Hello, bullshit.
Analyzing hands to yourself again.
Wait, help. Don't run in.
Hi there.
Okay, I don't mean disrespect. Don't want trouble.
We don't need to scope out the street. Go inside.
I promise.
Whatever.
You reading me?
Mm-hmm. Sir, thank you.
The alarm keypad is on the left when you come in, on the wall by the side door. Alarms, vents, cameras, remember? Glasses are live, shoot away. Ah, okay, that's their alarm. Now can you get me an air vent and one of the cameras? Great, you got the security camera and the ventilation in that shot. Good work, now speak to the assistant and see if there's anything else we need to know.
Hey, beautiful. I need to pick up a little something for the woman in my life. Well, one of them.
Sir, I'm sure we can help you. Tell me about her. What's her taste?
Cheap, thank God. This ain't my wife we're talking about. I don't know. I don't want to spend too much. I'm thinking maybe 10 grand?
Our rings start at 8, our pendants start at 12.
All right. So these things built to last, or am I just paying for the Vangelico logo here?
No. We use perfect clarity jewels. 18 karat gold, 950 platinum. Nothing but the best.
All right. I think you just made a sale. I'm gonna take a look around. Think about it. Come back to you, baby. Don't go anywhere.
I understand.
Okay.
Thank you, sir.
You got it. So, we good?
Almost. I need to get eyes on the roof of the building. See where the ventilation comes out. Come on, Michael, let's go!
How are things?
Fuck me. I just got a third mortgage.
Drive us around the block. We gotta find a way up to the roof. Construction.
Yeah, if they're gutting the place, I might be able to get to the roof.
So, you keep up with the old crew?
Well, after your death slash disappearance, there wasn't much holding us together.
Yeah. You see him at all? After the incident?
I kept tabs on him for a while, needed to know that he didn't blame me.
Yeah, where'd he go?
North, south, east, west, wherever there were liquor stores to turn over and hitchhikers to disappear. I saw a ladder. Climb up and see if you can get to the roof.
Where did they bury him?
They buried him? Not as far as I know.
He's probably a John Doe then, right? What do you think? OD? Shootout? Maybe just a car crash, right? Anonymous charred remains on the highway? They only knew what a sick puppy they had on their hands. I'm on the roof!
All right, use the glasses to give me a shot of Vangelico's roof unit. It'll be right above the store. It's like a big box on the roof.
see the vents.
Yeah, I'm looking at the relay. Can you get any higher?
Here, take your glasses back. Let's go back to the garment factory. I called ahead and told them to start setting up the information. So, what did you see? Nothing that'll cause undue complications. Yeah, it looked like a simple setup. Cameras broadcasting to a remote server. We might be able to wipe it remotely. Security guard on the door. He won't want to die from rich assholes to rub his nose in it. Good. Alarm system's linked to the door lock. So we'll get a good window so when Talented hacks it. Anything else? Well, the more valuable merchandise is in the cabinets in the center of the store, by the register. So I'd start there. Glass in the cabinets was bulletproof, means you can smash them easy enough, but the stones will be in the safe at night. So, we go in when it's open. Right. Once we melt down the gold, we cut the rocks, that's an okay score. Yeah, shame we can't go in after hours, man. Those vents look promising. I might be able to flip that another way. I'm listening. Wait till we get back. About the crew, yeah? There's this kid who's been helping me. Maybe we can cut him in. I don't work with amateurs. He ain't an amateur. Or if he is, he's a gifted amateur about to turn pro. He's a good kid, Lester. My workers have their uses. Okay, let me set this up. Nice to see the methods haven't changed. Well, gotta figure out what we're doing somehow. All the crews, the roles, prep work. Don't wanna leave evidence behind on a hard drive. So yeah, the methods don't change.
Right, not for a pro.
Well, mapping out the options. Showing you all the angles, that's my area of professional expertise. Making decisions, that is your domain, my friend. Here. There's two ways I see of doing this. We go in smart, or we go in loud and dumb. Remember the vents? If we're gonna be smart, we pump a little knockout gas through the air system, then hit the cabinets while everyone's out. You'll have to source the gas, of course, but crowd control won't slow you down, and that might improve the take. The cover is pest control, so no one will look twice when you're wearing gas masks. It means getting a pest control van, though. You go in dumb, and you'll need your, famous way with people and four carbine rifles. We can't buy them and risk them getting traced. No, we've gotta find some in circulation. It's awkward, it's, real awkward, but this is the gun favored by LSPD tactical teams, so one of their vans is probably a good place to look. A hacker can disable the cameras. The length of time depends on their ability. The alarm will be operating on the same window. The exit strategy is more or less the same for both options. The driver you pick will, of course, source some bites. You come out of the store and make your way through the new subway tunnel they're digging off the Del Perro freeway. You lose the cops in there and meet a truck in the LS River.
All right, I want my guy Franklin on the getaway. He can handle a bike.
All right, if you vouch for him, I'll take the risk. So how do you want to do this? Run into the front door or try to play it smart? Ah, you've grown wise and cautious in your old age. Okay. Select personnel with that in mind. As ever, the better they are, the bigger the cut. Now the driver, they'll source the bikes, lead you out through the tunnels. Eddie Toe. Now you can count on him to get you out of a spot. Guns. Now we're hoping to keep quiet, so this guy shouldn't make much difference. Gus Moda. He's a pro. Not much else to say. Hacker. Back office, but this is the person who will determine how long you get inside.
This guy, Ricky. I met him at the Life Invader office. He may not be that good, but he's enthusiastic.
Harris! Good. Feminine touch. This she'll be able to find any back doors they got. That look good to you? Are you sure? Great. I'll do some research on the pest control van and the knockout gas, and I'll be in touch.
Yes, good. I'll call you when everything's ready. You'll need to pitch it to the guys.
Whoa, what? My rep don't count for nothing no more?
You're a dead man, Michael.
I'll call you.
Hey, man, it's me, Michael.
What's going on?
Listen, I gotta get hold of the money for that house we pulled down, so I'm getting a crew together for, you can guess. The pay will be awful, and the risk will be high, but you might learn something if you're interested.
Man, that's not exactly a great sales pitch, dog, but I guess I gotta start somewhere.
Thank you. Maybe one day you can put together your own deals, your own jobs. So, there's still some preparation I gotta do. Sit tight for a while. My buddy Lester will get in touch with the details.
Walking this shit now, man. That's just her attempts to...
Hey, don't be talking shit about your auntie, man. She got... I mean, she cool as a motherfucker, man. Come on.
Come with. We gotta go pick up some shit from around the corner, man. We can walk and talk at the same time, my nigga. Why the fuck we can't drive?
Around the block with Chop? You need to walk with your fat ass.
Yeah, okay, you tall, linky son of a bitch.
Hey, let's meet up next week.
Come on, homie. We ain't got all day. Let's go.
For sure, but what you got up?
Kidnapping, fool. That clown D. That OG fool from Ballers.
Dog, I told you. No more gangbanging retro vengeance bullshit. I'm trying to make some fucking paper.
You got more important things to do? You gonna make some paper, Lo, and ain't nobody out here gangbanging. It just look like that. You gotta know the difference, man.
Oh, man, great. My aunt would be very happy, homie. She wants me dead anyway, so she can get the fucking house.
I told you to quit talking shit about your auntie, Loco. That's my bitch. I'm just fucking with you. I'm just fucking with you. You driving.
Get in the van, Charles. Get in the van. Good dog.
Go up Pinewood Boulevard.
Dog, homie. Me and Chop got a lot in common. Yo, annoying ass.
Man, I'm carrying both of y'all ass, homie. Look what I set up.
Man, fuck this, man. You seen Tanisha?
She's straight. It's me and you that ain't straight, though, homie.
Dog, I know, homie. But look, I met this contact, this white dude. Real serious dude, man. This motherfucker know the streets, homie. I know he'll be a good hookup for us.
We don't need no hookup, fool. I know these streets.
You know these streets. Man, all you know is dime bag hustling, credit card stealing. Boosting gas tankers, homie? Come on, man. What, you trying to be some fucking commodity trader or something?
Fool, that shit went up, man.
Look, homie, I don't mind dying, you feel me? But I just want to die with something that matters, homie. That's what foreign gangsters should really be about.
And I know this much, the motherfucking OGs ain't even giving a fuck about us, though.
Man, fuck the OGs, then. You know what I'm saying? This ain't no motherfucking pyramid scheme.
So wait, hold on. Listen to your boy one time. Listen to your boy. You want some paper, my nigga? This is what it's about. Check it out. I'm talking about 40,000.
No problem. Cash in hand, 2 days' time, no killing, nothing.
Nah, just starting another beef with the fucking ballers, nigga. That's class A felony bullshit.
We gonna keep our disguise on. Ain't nobody gotta know it was us.
Yeah, whatever, homie. We'll see about that.
I've been told he up in the alley.
Hey, what's up, boo? Ain't you little Laida's cousin?
Yeah.
Damn, you short witty. I was just saying, I was trying to holler at
you. Ain't hollering nothing over here.
Why's it gotta be like that? I'm an OG.
And OG, so what? So the fuck what, niggas? A million OG.
Well, shit, how about I put one of these little X pills up your ass crack? Next thing you know, you're gonna be begging for it, boo.
What's happening now, D-Man? Ain't no fun if the gangsters can't have none.
Man, fuck you, Mark. I ain't sharing no ass to CGS.
Ain't nobody sharing nothing.
Man, shut the hell up, bitch.
Fuck you, nigga.
Man, fuck y'all. Ain't there a law against you, Mark ass, gangsters, insignia, mask wearing motherfucker?
Oh, so what's up now, nigga? You snitching or something?
Holy shit,
ass nigga.
Fuck you, nigga. I'm out of here.
Fuck y'all. Get in. Come on, let's go. Go, go, get in the van.
He on a bike, man. We ain't gonna catch him. Just drive, fool. It's gonna get bumpy, Chop.
You seen that bitch back there? She a dime. I'm all over that. And she probably the same. Like I said, they blocked.
Just drop your mind on this shit right here for a minute. You worse than Chop.
You ain't gonna last.
You got sloppy, homie. Where that laser sight shit at?
Top me the seatbelt.
Man, you look low.
Hey, Apache Bloods, you gonna be able to trace this nigga if he goes to the ground? I know your ass can talk to your buffalo tracking skills.
Man, I ain't gonna perform for you like some Indian in the Wild West show. That's racist, bitch.
Fucking full of shit.
We losing it.
Next time, we going after the motherfucker in the car, all right? All these punk-ass bikes. Man, how we gonna get the ransom? If you use your cell phone, the police gonna trace the signal and we fuck.
Man, that don't happen, dog. That's some bullshit.
It ain't some bullshit. It's science, fool. They got the technology.
Man, fuck science.
Back up!
He cut down there.
Shit!
Damn! He got fucked up! Man, hey, Chop, go get that fool!
Hey, you just sitting your ass there with your feet kicked up! Come on, Chop! Come on! Go bite his ass! Get that motherfucker, Chop!
Get it!
You get this motherfucker, we make you form gangster, Chop. Stop it. Jesus. Just like sprint training. Easy on your ass. Remember that, dog.
Oh, you owe me a life, bitch.
This is bullshit. Take me down the cut.
Alright, motherfucker. You the motherfucker. You better watch out for them ballers. They gonna be on you now. The cops gonna be on your ass too.
Yeah, I ain't worried about it. I'm a motherfucking gangster. You know how I do. I can take care of my sizzle.
No, the fuck you kids ain't.